Alexander Hamilton, he was a guy who had real strong principles. As I understand it, as it has been told to me, he was one of the first Federalists, one of the people that believed in a strong central government. He was the first Secretary of the Treasury. Is famous for being the other duelist in the famous Aaron Burr, Alexander Hamilton duel. But he is a soldier. He served under General Washington. He's a very trusted officer. Had a very high position in the Continental Army. But people back then, they politics is dirty now, but then duels were very common back then. And that went on up into the mid-19th century, I think. And often that wouldn't result. I think more often the result would be the one party was, they worked something out. And, people got killed. You ready? These men here want to take you down, down to the dirt, drag me around. Yet I persist, will not abstain from the need to explain. But doing nothing is much worse. My arguments, though not planned, put my own blood on my hand. Oh, it's a short life, and I cannot pretend that it's easy being me. Scandal thrown at me.